Hello guys and welcome to another event calendar video. This time it's a little bit late because unfortunately I actually wasn't able to finish the project I intended to do to show you today, and I was building it together with Cube Amster. Hi Cube.
Yo.
And hello everyone else. I'm on the fan server TeamSpeak, so there are lots of people in here as well. Hello everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, and as you
Hey.
can see, we already got a lot of other people filming around. Flying around here, and yeah, we are just going to show you some awesome plots instead, because yeah, this is I think people have built so many stuff, so we can actually already release this plot world, and so I think we'll just head through different plots and take a look at them. I personally didn't check out too many plots so far, so if anyone has a suggestion where to go first,
You
then
could
just let's go there.
check out my plot. I'm right next to you.
Where
There's
is you and where is your
the whale
plot?
right next to you.
Whale, whale, whale.
The Christmas whale with a
The
Christmas
Christmas
hat on.
whale. There's a there's
Ah,
there's
okay.
towns inside and stuff like that.
That's
Okay.
so cool. Yeah,
Wow.
also see is, whoa, I already saw a lot of plots which had like houses with just decoration, also so redstone lamps which are turned on and off. And this okay. It's interesting. Home is
It's
where the heart
there's
is. Oh.
Holy moly, this
Okay.
is epic.
There's
This
a
yeah, okay,
parkour.
that's definitely
There's a parkour part.
very, very innovative.
And there's a treasure hunt.
Wow,
Hey,
wow.
Pumas.
This whale
Hey, can I
has
check a
serious
time?
constipation, man. What are you
All
doing?
these melons and pumpkins. Whoa.
Okay, so where's the parkour?
The
What are you doing?
parkour is
Whoa.
starts outside, right where Cabo is. If you come back.
Okay, so at the, back to the
Just
top.
right here.
Back up to the.
Everyone in a 3x3
And it's
room.
just you just have to.
Where are you?
I'll race
Oh,
you down.
I'm
I'll
above
race you
you.
down.
I
Look
just
up.
always mess
I'll
around.
race you down there.
Look up. Okay, hi. Yeah. And this
Just
parkour
up
starts
here.
where?
And then you just have to go all the way to the top of the whale. It's not that difficult.
User disconnected from the
Ah,
team.
okay. I get. Yeah. Anyway, if we spend too much time
Yeah,
on this plot, there will
let's
won't be
get
any
out.
other plots to check out. But I really, really cool plot, I must say. And people can obviously check out all these plots on their own when they do the world unlock. So I guess there are lots of more hidden parkours and stuff in here. And yeah, I'm looking forward to this. Has anyone an idea who built this gigantic
Farhan did.
statue of a?
Atlas.
Atlas.
I don't know which. Atlas, okay. Is there any
Yeah,
entrance
there's
to
an
it? Any
entrance down
insight?
here, I believe, if I can find
I
it.
couldn't find
I hear minecarts, let me
it.
just grieve in.
There's no
Oh, yeah,
decoration,
okay, it
no.
doesn't seem like there is
And you should
something built
probably use a
inside.
compass instead.
So,
Yeah,
but.
just use a compass.
Yeah, anyway, I can fix it. Yeah, so, wow. Wow, just awesome. What. This was I'd already built when I entered this plot world, so this guy probably just needed an hour to set this up. I don't know how this is possible, but it's pretty crazy. Okay, let's just see what else do we get here. A Big Ben, I think, and a random thunder.
It
Is this
should
Big
be
Ben redstone
Melody,
powered?
who's in the TeamSpeak on another channel, built it.
Whoa! Oh, okay.
Sure.
Maybe we can drag her in and ask her if it works.
There, I moved her into the channel.
Oh.
Hi, Melody.
Hello. Hello, gal.
Yeah, hey. Wanted to ask you,
It is.
is the
Oh,
redstone
yes.
clock on
Oh,
your
let
Big
me
Ben
find
tower
that out.
working? Well, we saw that there's redstone inside.
do you want to switch? Can you make a video on it?
But it's probably switched off.
Can I be the
We are
video?
actually filming right now.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Oh,
You
so
are in
fuck
the
that then.
video. Exactly. I might cut this down a little bit, but just saying we are
There's
filming all the time.
a
Oh,
timer
everyone
down
gather
here.
around
Yeah.
it.
There's a timer down here. Yeah, with the
Yes. Yeah, can I explain how it works?
every 5 minutes.
No, just switch it on. That's fine because we have so many plots to show. That's just otherwise too long. Okay. Yeah, hi. And I hear a lot of pistons, so it seems to be working. Ah, you're grabbing out the items so that the piston clock is changing. Let's check it one more time from the outside.
Oh, you messed it up.
Yeah. Okay, nice. So the currently it's switching. Anyway, it is working, or it used to work. So it's fine. Oh, it's just actually displaying
you
two times at once.
Yeah,
who knows?
Because
anyway,
because people.
Okay, it's not my fault. I will just quickly disappear.
Can you try to fix that?
Yeah, we'll fix it later, Melody.
Okay, that's sad. Okay, I actually somewhere. Oh, yeah, over here there's a flying Zeppelin with JL on it. Hooray! Okay, this is a guy called Alexi GP Style 99 has made this Zeppelin here, and he was lucky enough to place it so close to the spawn that I actually could get a look on it. And yeah, I wonder where to go next. There are so many cool houses everywhere, and lots of them have Christmas decoration on it. And there is actually a lot of houses which have redstone lamps which you can turn on, which are just turned off right now for lack. Reducing
have you already
reasons.
Seen the
Let
community
me just
Christmas
check
tree?
Fly around and see if I can find one of these.
Take a look at
no?
it. It's epic.
And
oh, there's a cool
this?
Santa Claus.
Oh. Oh yeah, over here we got also like a big present. Also, I somewhere saw a tree, a gigantic Christmas tree with some presents, which are houses down below. so maybe if someone finds it, don't know. Anyway, there's something else. There's a plot which I have built. I have to show this as well. I'm at minus 120 and minus 190. And over here, we just got a tiny house. JL's secret boat ride. There's just a river down here which you can try to boat through.
Yeah,
and it's really, really difficult.
The main reason is
I must admit, I'm
so
failing most of
the
time when I'm trying this. But I will just give it a try now.
Out of the way.
Okay, so let's try this out once. Whoa.
Yeah,
whoa.
I already failed. They're pushing me on the
okay,
world.
Too many people here. I can't.
Oh, come on, they pushed me again. Oh,
breakdown? Okay, I'm doing this. No. Okay, let's just quickly. I will start from here again and just continue. I once made it to the elevator, which is at the middle of the boat parkour. Just saying, it continues down and it's pretty difficult. I guess it's easier in single player because the boat is still depending on lag. But yeah, it's just
we
roughly
drilled
this in with world edit, so it's not a fancy parkour. But I had to show my own plot as well, of course.
Okay, maybe show the community.
Yeah, of course, Pommes helped me a lot, I have to admit. Woohoo! Okay, over here I see another Santa Claus, and this one
wow.
looks pretty, like, don't know, like a Steve hidden in a costume. Unlike the other one, which was pretty fat.
With the cobweb beard.
Maybe we find that one as
wait,
well.
Wait.
Yeah, there was one Christmas Santa Claus with a cobweb beard, and it looked so insanely stupid. Okay, this is pretty colorful house in here. Let's check it out. Welcome to the Santa house. Press the pressure plates to open the doors. What the fuck? A double 3x3 piston doors hidden in this house here. Not bad. Yeah, I like. Also pretty compact, I guess. It's a 1x design here. Yeah, people are actually implementing redstone into this, so that's cool. And I see something happening at the top as well. Maybe there's further redstone up there. Yeah, if you find any plots with redstone, I would also, of course, appreciate to check them out, because I'm always interested in redstone mostly. Okay, yeah,
piston
awesome plot here, but there are so many others we have to go on. Christmas tree. I wonder what these
Oh what yeah, our epic cake we made.
No,
today.
Pommes teleported me to the community tree. So where
it's
is
at
this?
60 and 320.
Okay, the awesome community
tree.
Does
that make TP all?
No.
Pommes, are there still these signs at the presence?
Yeah,
don't know. No.
Yeah, with a nice heart on top. Yeah, this tree is
pretty
cool.
Let's go to the tree at the spawn. There is
can you enter the
presence in the cake? And there are also signs who, from the people who helped.
Oh, that's what's causing the lag.
Okay, this is an extreme beacon beam madness over here.
Whoa, that looks
You want to show it now?
Beacons are causing lag, yeah, I heard of that as well. Yeah, where do we have to go? Okay, we are back at the spawn, and there's another community build up here. A single plot floating in the air, the community Christmas tree, hooray. Looks, yeah, very, very fancy. Here are the people who helped with
it.
A lot of people, actually, wow. And I guess you can somewhere enter the cake here, I heard of that. And there's redstone inside. There is a fist which you can breathe through.
I took the secret entrance.
Of course. Oh.
Over there. Nice. Okay. Okay. I revealed. Wow.
I found
okay, but
Santa Claus,
I
want to
see more stuff on the
house.
Plot. There's much cool. More. I've
that
at least want to find
awesome.
This stupid
Atlas.
Santa Claus with the cobweb beard.
User in your channel timed out. Let's go for the chimney.
Yeah. No, that's another one. Even another one. It's close to the spawn.
Wait, but that's not the one with the.
Ah, it's over here. I see it. It's at X130
actually the
Z0
cool the tree behind it is also very awesome.
This must be a 3x3
no,
door.
But
yeah, I was thinking
another
the same
Santa
thing.
Claus which is
I was
carrying
thinking
house.
The same thing.
Yeah,
this has to be a 3x3 door.
At first when I saw it I punched
that's what I thought.
It,
it, yeah.
I see it but nothing.
Yeah, just use 1-1-1.
We have to implement one into this later.
Class of open mouth.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. There must be a 3x3
open
door
open
into this mouth.
Oh, the lighting is off.
The house thing. You. That's cool.
Mm.
Yeah, I should have stored.
Okay, what's this? Nyros.
Nothing. No tree can
oh,
be doing.
Oh, this Christmas tree is pretty fancy.
Nah, this.
I think this is pretty much already the best one I've seen so far.
I think this one looks better.
Yeah, that's.
Beside the community tree, of course. What did you want to add?
And the star.
Yeah, I think so.
What is it? A Christmas tree with...
Oh, I found it. I get a diamond.
With us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I will give someone a diamond
a Christmas
who finds this stupid cobweb Santa Claus.
Dang it. That doesn't matter. From Super Mario, these stars.
You found it?
Epic.
Okay. oops.
Yeah, that's a bit unnatural.
Yeah, that's the one. Because from the
obvious,
side
man,
it looks like it's
heavy,
sitting
heavy,
somehow
heavy
on an invisible chair.
On your back, like
you're
being
yeah. Oh my god.
His head's a bit small for his body.
I like this arm.
Okay.
This, arm is
epic. This guy's actually just looking like he's taking a dump. It's just awesome arm, awesome body, awesome. Everything is just. It's just perfect. Oh my god.
There's a epic.
Okay, yeah, that's the definitely the funniest plot I've seen.
Yeah, Santa
before.
Claus, like. Up top.
Yeah, I guess there are more plots with hidden stuff below. Most of the plots probably have hidden stuff below.
Oh, I found.
Okay, this house here is using beacons as a light source. I guess you have to be pretty rich in survival to use just a beacon to use it like a glowstone. Okay. Okay, I'll be teleported.
This one's like a Tyrannosaurus Rex with the really short arms.
What?
But I like this here behind. This.
It almost looked like it's been the same builder. I don't know, it looks like a combination
whoa,
out
that
of
looks
a,
awesome.
A
no, no,
pig,
no.
An egg, and a Santa Claus. Where? Which?
Look, this is a really cool build.
The house here? Oh. Yeah, they both look awesome. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And with a. Ooh. Uh-huh. Okay, that's definitely nice. very advanced building skills here. Wow. Especially because he managed to fit such a huge house into the start.
Skeleton.
Okay, I'm quickly exploring it.
I want to visit my plot. It's nothing special, but I like
okay.
it.
Okay, looks a little bit unfinished at the bottom here. I guess he will finish this soon.
Crazy, I saw you.
Wow.
It's epic.
Wow.
It is.
Yeah, but from the outside, this is really cool.
Oh, there's actually.
I don't know what to say about this Christmas
this house
tree,
looks
but it looks
nice.
Like a dress.
Oh, I can't see.
a creeper in a dress.
Jay, behind you.
JL's 1 hour server special.
The LB.
So many plots. I wonder how many plots
right,
we filled up in
right,
total now.
And now fly. I like this snow house here.
Okay.
What this?
Wow, this house is
actually, I mean, this is also.
It's very
that,
light
I mean,
because it's the roof is way bigger than usual. And with a fancy Christmas tree in the middle, which looks like it broke through the first floor. Oh, what? The one behind it? Okay.
I like the snow.
This house here. Wow, this corner here is pretty awesome. There are lots of just houses and not random Santa Clauses. But this is pretty consistent. It actually looks like a city. Wow. Okay. Cool towns everywhere. So this could be Santa's house since it's so snowy. Has anyone got a Santa Claus skin?
Typical Swedish winter, that's what it says.
Lol, this. Oh, there's the entrance. I was wondering. It seemed like this house had no entrance. Okay. Ah. With flower plots, pots, hooray. And random leg spikes. I definitely have to cut down this video. It's gonna get way too long. But I'm just actually curious myself because the houses are amazing. Especially because you could fit so many hidden doors and stuff inside them. I guess, I bet there is at least one house which features one of the hidden switches earlier. I showed
Didn't
in my last video. Somewhere. Must be. Oh, this is a nice Christmas tree. Mario style with an invincibility star on the top. Yeah, over here we reached the end of the built area. Wow, this is a fancy pattern. Wow, and the lamp in the center is actually WTF.
Bentley.
Burning out redstone lamps. Random but interesting. Yeah, but it's actually fine. Wow. Okay, I guess we pretty much covered a lot of these buildings here. It's just gonna get too long anyway. So we'll just have to meet back. Hey, there's actually a JL on the Atlas statue. Okay, so yeah, thanks everyone for watching. And I hope you just got a little glimpse on how many awesome stuff is on this world here. And lots of more hidden features, lamps, 3x3 doors and whatnot everywhere. I just covered probably like 10% of the plot. Someone is griefing, we are all having fun, and we'll see us in the next Christmas video. Goodbye! Awesome ending. Yeah, thanks guys.